I'm very happy that I actually speak Welsh. I'm very proud of the role that Welsh plays in my communities and part of life, daily life in Wales. It's really important for me on a day of European languages that we actually really respect that all this variety is really fantastic across the whole of Europe. But we also need to recognise and reflect that certain languages are in danger and need to look at what we can do to help them.